for a new purpose. They are here to take part in the national distribution of identification tags. The tags, the first of which was issued to President Truman, carry the name and address of the recipient and space for the listing of his blood type. In case of war or other major disasters, the tags will be an immediate protection to the wearer and will help first aid crews to supply prompt relief. Everyone in the nation will receive a tag. Wear yours for your own safety.
Stick around for real life time machines and grow along.